Shoot up. Let's do it too, buddy. Hey! Come on, man. A little bit smart, so it's a ball for me. I'm trying to land a little bit of a tree. My man is saying, oh, I'm a little bit of a tree. I'm not shaking up, buddy. From Memphis, Tennessee. This was the number one song in the whole world back in July. True story, July 69. It hit the pop charts, the country charts, the rock and roll charts, every chart imaginable in the United Kingdom and Canada, and of course the U.S. of A. Elvis's biggest number one hit song, he had performed for 7 years, was doing tons of movies, strewn movies back 3 or 4 years. 1969, he hit Vegas with Suspicious Minds. Bring it up.
Oh, what you do with me? Where you told me
was a great man. Thank you so much. Let's keep Las Vegas in the viewfinder here with Elvis, 1973. Great song called Always On My Mind, okay? I love this song. I hope you do too. Good to have you all here. Have a fabulous Wednesday in Las Vegas. You are at Harrah's at the Big Elvis Show. Take it on, brother. I think 16 or 17, I don't know. So I get the black ones here. They're about $125, but I try to get the blue ones. I said, no, no, for you, big boy, it's going to be $350. So I just stick to the black, I guess. I'm cheap. So here's a little black suede shoes. No, a little blue suede shoes. I'm going to do two. Come on, I need your help. Two. Oh, one, two. Well, that's one. My leg upon a whole new job. And what is all the new? much. I appreciate that. I do. Lord have mercy. So this next song, as you know, we've been doing a tribute to Lisa Marie Presley, which we lost a couple months ago. And so I'll do this in tribute to her and Elvis Presley. And of course, the three voices you're going to hear in this next song. And the first will be that of Elvis and of us together. And then the third of Lisa Marie Presley. So it'll be three voices on here. So I hope you like this song. It's a song that she did in 2005 in a studio. And I like it a lot. I hope you enjoy it. Tribute to wonderful people. It goes something like this for a year. Appreciate you very, very much. So, with that being said, we've got Libby's 65th birthday, and I told her I was going to whore her. Libby, come on up here and help me out, would you? She's going to be a Las Vegas Elvet. It's official. Yes, she is, on her birthday. You never think you'd have to wait 65 years to come to Vegas to be an Elvet. That's right. Yeah, and see, you know what, Libby? We don't pick them up 25 for the Lido. We need them your age because this is the kind of show. I'm not a young fella. So you fit in perfectly, perfectly, you know that. Give Libby a big round of applause. But she's only as young as we feel anyway. 65 years old, she looks great. Oh, Libby, I like it. Libby, where are you visiting us from this afternoon?
From Toronto, Canada.
She's a Canadian, I tell you. And she's proud of it. God bless you, Libby. Great to have you here. Now then, there's something else missing. The man in black on our left. OK? Okay, there's a man in black on the left, and we need him to come up and be, I think he's talking about this fellow right here. Yeah, that guy. Yeah. He said, yes, sir, you look perfect candidate. And I got to tell you, Libby's smiling, she's liking it, so come on, get this man. He didn't even know what hit him. See what happened? He's sitting there on his own business. 1 second, and the next second, he's a medium-sized Elvis. And look at the pretty ladies that just are meandering up here. I got to tell you, medium-sized, you got something going on. The women are just flocking. Oh, he's shaking. Do that again. Show these women. Everybody keep on. Hello. Holy cow. We got it done. I don't know what we got to do here, but this is it. Brother, what's your name? Where are you visiting us from?
Darren from Tri-Cities.
All the way from the Tri-Cities. Give it up for Darren. Darren, you know, I won't ask you to shake your legs because I like that even better, but can you tell them, Elvis, stop. Tell them all, Darren.
Thank you very much.
So Darren's going to dance, but I won't guarantee what kind of dance it is because Darren seems to have his own thing going on. I'm not going to break that apart for nothing, Darren. That looks fabulous. Come on over here, Julie. Bring the gals over here. I know Julie because she's part of the group that's been on my Facebook page for years, and she, of course, is the recipient of what happened last year with a big giveaway. So Julie, give up your name where you're from.
Julie from Grand Rapids, Michigan.
From Michigan. Awesome. What's your name, sweetheart? Where are you from?
I'm Angela from Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Another one from Michigan. All right, tell me what's your name, where you live from.
Debbie from Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania, Eastern Seaboard. I want you to give them all a big round of applause here. Yes, sir. Oh, we're just getting started. Wait till you see this ensemble, boy. Oh, wait till you see this. And before I go any further, I want to introduce a couple people. The guy working hard in the back, got a big smile. He had a birthday a few weeks ago. I don't know if he's 23, 24. I don't know what it is. But anyhow, he's looking, you know, look at him. He's smiling. He's making all kinds of racket. We love him. It's Leo. He's 22. So what's wrong with you? Give Leo the Lion a big round of applause. Our famous bartender. He's throwing ice at people. He's having a good time. I love this guy. And we have the most beautiful, beautiful. You know what? I got to tell you, Raquel Welch has nothing on this gal. Give it up for my beautiful friend, Lorena. Give it up for beautiful Lorena. We love Lorena. And the other gals working, we love them as well. Okay, so back to the show. Pretty ladies, we're celebrating this lady's birthday. You brought a lot of people up here. So let's get it started, Maestro. Ready? We're ready? He's ready. Okay. Let's do this song.
Give a big round of applause, medium-sized Elvis.
young lady. Give all the wonderful ladies a big round of applause. The birthday girl, all over Julie. The ladies, thank you all so much for being up here. Beautiful job. Beautiful. Beautiful. You never know what you're going to see at the Big Elvis Show if you'll ever see it again. That's the way I take it. Good to have. Are y'all having a good time so far? I heard two people say no. Well, you know what you have to do when you say no? You drink about 5 or 10 more drinks and everything's going to look a heck of a lot better, boy. I'll tell you. Either that or you won't even know. Oh, I got an announcement to make. Whether I want to or not, we have to make this announcement because we have Air Force Mike, which we do love. He has t-shirts and ball caps, 3 different colors of ball caps, Big Elvis, TCB in a flash, t-shirts and we have tons of those of all different sizes. We have CDs, Elvis sunglasses, keychains, we have necklaces. Josh put on, we sold some of those the other day. We have some great stuff, all kinds of good things at the merchandise. We got enough to give our police, security, our military, big round of applause. Let's get them here. What a great guy. We love them. They patrol, making sure everything's cool over here. Also, on the left-hand side is our merchandise stand. It is next to the restroom. So if you have to go to the restroom, I'm not going to get graphic like some people I know, but if you have to go, if you have to go, it's right there next to the merchandise stand. So go ahead, grab a piece of Big Elvis. Oh, and I forgot to tell you, we take credit cards and the same as cash. If you don't want to use your cash, you don't carry that with you. A lot of people don't anymore. It's the same. We don't charge extra fees like a lot of folks do. We don't do that. If you want your photo at the end of the show, come on up here. Put your request on the request form on the left and right hand side. We have white request slips. Hand them to Mr. Josh, not in the jar. Tips hopefully go in the jar. And the request slips go to Mr. Josh, because otherwise he doesn't know what's going on. And so many times he feels down really seriously bad because he says, Pete, I find them all over and I don't have time to put them on the board because I can't run all over here during the show. And these folks don't get their song. It's just how it is. Speaking of Josh, would you do me a big favor? We spotlighted him on our social media because he deserved to be spotlighted. He does such a great job, not only the boys that we have in our military here, we got the Air Force Mike Bill visits. He's a VIP type of guy for the Marines over here. We got an Air Force Mike. But this guy over here is the man of many different hats, does a great job. But he is our featured vocalist, and he has a great voice, and he's a great guy. Give him a big round of applause, Mr. Josh Barron.
Thank you, Big Elvis. Thank you, guys. Wow, what a great crowd today. All right. Well, when I was growing up, I loved the Beatles. That was my favorite band in the world. And growing up, it was either you were an Elvis fan or a Beatles fan. I actually grew up a Beatles fan when I was little, and then I merged into an Elvis fan later in life, and then had a whole new appreciation for Elvis. But the Beatles and the Elvis also got together a couple times in some very amazing, weird events that happened. And but they still loved each other's music a lot. And if it wasn't for Elvis, the Beatles would have never existed because they loved his music so much. But here is some I Saw Her Standing There.
Big ball! 1, 2, 3, hey! Come on!
Yeah, she was just 17, and you know what I mean. And the way she looks, the way the album plays. So how could I dance with another? I saw her stand there.
summer.
Give it up for Josh!
Good job on the Beatles, Josh. Good stuff, man.
Good to have you all here, ladies and gentlemen. Elvis recorded so many great songs, and we'd like to do one of those for you. And so, Betty, this goes out for you. Is Betty here just retired right there? She wants to hear Marty Robbins, Elvis's You Gave Me a Mountain, right? Is that correct? Is that your... He's smart. Oh, that's... The hubby was up to that. He has a big smile. There's a culprit right there. Well, you know what? That goes to both of you then. Here we go.
Thank you.
next item, right? They put me under, I don't remember a darn thing, and they made sure I was out darn cold. I woke up, I was like, where am I at? He goes, it's all done. he came back the next week, he goes, did you wake? I said, the doctor says it would pinch a little bit. The anesthesiologist, I said, that was it. I said, boy, I was supposed to be in and out. I wasn't in and out. Anyhow, so it was this next song. And then, of course, if I had a dollar, everybody comes up to me and says, thank you very much. In the last 30 years of my life, I'll be a multimillionaire. I'm telling you right now. So you can help me out. Now you can get your favorite, and I want you all to say it with me in your best Elvis voice. Ladies or guys, come on, let's try it out. Oh, that's how you're going to do real good. And Josh, forget it. He's got his own thing going on. Let's do it. You love each other. This is such a romantic song. It really is. Guys are going to get a lot of points if you bring your ladies up here. Ladies are going to get a lot of points if you bring your guys up here. Here's a song called I Can't Help Falling in Love with You. Come and join us. Come on, that is a beautiful song. All the couples on the round. Come on, man. Don't be shy. Sure. we've done, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, couples, for joining us. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Big Elvis. We're here every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 2-3:30 at 5 p.m., which means we have two more full shows to go. If you got nothing better to do, stick around with us. We'd love to have you. Put your requests on the boards. Have them to Mr. Josh. All right, what's the right side? So over here on the right and left, there's the gift chart. Our merchandise stand is currently open. We have Big Elvis t-shirts, CDs, bumper stickers, Elvis sunglasses, you name it, we have got it. So check it on out, bring it on back, we'll get inside. Take credit cards, save this cash. Thank you for being here, and God bless. Give it a photo with us as well. Welcome to Las Vegas and Harrah's. I'm Big Elvis. We love you. We'll be back. God bless you.